man or woman, boy or girl, 15 or 70, I can show you how to do your first pull-up. I have taught literally thousands of people to do their first pull-up and eight more already. But some people have trouble doing the progression in this video here. The walk the planks are a great way to start, but some people just plummet like a rock and they're not strong enough to do the walk the planks, or they're too heavy. In this video, I'm going to show you how to build up to the point where you can do walk the planks. We're going to start with a dead hang. What this is, you're going to take the pull-up bar and you're going to just hang. Now, this is easy for me, but if you can't do a pull-up, this is really hard. You're going to hold this position as long as you can, and then you're going to let go. Rest for like 30 seconds, and then do it again. You're going to do that 10 times. So that is your set. So this is one set. You hang as long as you can. Let go. And you're going to do that 10 times, 3 times a week. And eventually, you will get strong enough that you can advance to the next phase. But first, let's talk a little bit about form here. Hanging is not hanging. Now, first of all, you're not just completely relaxing. Notice when I completely relax, my shoulders go up to my ears, and that does absolutely nothing for the lats. All that does is pull your shoulders out of socket. It's great practice for being a monkey, but it's not going to help your pull-ups any. So in the dead hang, you're going to try to keep your shoulders down. Don't let them be pulled up. Keep your shoulders down like this. So grab the bar and fight to keep those shoulders down like this. Don't let them go all the way down like that. You're like this. Hang, 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 hang. Okay, got it? Awesome. So when that becomes too easy, when you can hang for more than, say you can hang for more than 30 seconds for each of the 10 times, then you're ready to move on to what I call the moon jump. This is actually really fun. So you're, instead of doing your sets of pull-ups, you're going to do sets of moon jumps. Pretend you're on the moon, and you know when you see people running on the moon or jumping on the moon, everything is in slow motion. So we're going to do that same thing. So I'm going to jump and I'm going to do it all in slow motion. My shoulder's making funny noises. So we're going to do that 8 reps, rest, do it again, 10 times. Again. So by the time you get to the point where you can do the static hang for 30 seconds, 10 sets of that, 3 times a week, that's too easy. You go to the moon jumps, 3 times a week, 10 sets each of 3 days. When that's too easy, you move on to my pull-up progression video, which will start you with walk the planks. Now, there's another way you can do this. Obviously, if you belong to a gym, you can use the cable pull-downs. That is completely fine. But those of us who work out at home do not have cable pull-downs. We can use resistance bands to help us do the pull-ups. Let me show you how that is done. But first, remember, the thing that's going to help you do pull-ups the most is to lose weight. The lighter you are, the easier the pull-ups are. So couple this with a fat loss program and you will make rapid progress. Okay, let me show you the resistance bands. Now, if you have resistance bands, nice thick ones like this, you have another option. You can do band assist pull-ups. And I'm going to show you how to do these because You can get seriously injured if you try to do these wrong. What we're going to do, we're going to put it around our pull-up bar with a simple loop. And we are not going to put this under our foot. That is asking for trouble. You're going to dislocate your knee. You're going to let it slap and do a Harry Reid and knock yourself unconscious. Don't do that. We're going to just grab this and put it under our knee. Easy. You're not going to lose your balance. You're not going to get in trouble. And now we just do our pull-ups like this. And it's a lot easier because it's band assist. Now, what we'll do, let's say I was doing, the bigger the band, the easier it makes a pull-up. So let's say I was doing this for the first month. This became too easy. So I moved to this green band. I use it for doing my pull-ups until it becomes too easy. Then I use the next smaller band, which is this purple one. And then the next month, I go to the red band, and before you know it, I'm doing pull-ups without any band assist at all. That's the other way to do it. But the reason I don't show this in my Increase Your Pull-Up video is that these bands are kind of expensive. They're like 30 bucks a piece, and the walk the planks are a lot cheaper. You just use a chair. Same with the dead hangs and the moon jumps. So if you have these resistance bands, that's awesome. Go ahead and use them, but you don't need them. So this is phase zero of my Increase Your Pull-Up program. And it doesn't matter how out of shape you think you are, you can build up strength to do your first pull-up and then eight more. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.